If we want to make all their dreams come true, we should start bombing them. They want to be the heroes, and they want us to be the crusaders. And they want us to behave as badly as we possibly can. And we will. You know, what we've seen this century is the abandonment of all the things that we thought were civilized behavior. We started torturing people, we imprisoned people without charge, we attack civilians, we target assassinate people that we don't really know if they're the proper victims or not. We're doing everything that ISIL wants us to do at the moment. Why don't we start doing the clever things and start following the money? Who's supporting ISIL? Well, I can tell you why we're not doing that, because the people who are supporting ISIL are Saudi Arabia, which is of course our ally, and the biggest buyer of our weapons. We sell more weapons to Saudi Arabia than anybody else. So we're not going to criticize those allies. And Saudi Arabia is the biggest external funder of ISIS in the world. That's our ally. That's a nice situation, isn't it? And, of course, Turkey. Turkey is a country that is buying a lot of the oil that ISIL is producing. That funds ISIL more than anything else. So two of the allies we're going into this stupid war with are the two people we should be criticizing. Those are the two countries that we should be working to diffuse and to separate from ISIL. We're just digging ourselves into a hole, and we're digging it deeper and deeper. The whole of this century so far has been us digging a hole in the Middle East, and instead of getting out, we just keep digging. So please, let's stop digging now. Thank you. Thank you very much.